So today I am going to tweak a little bit of a recipe. I will put the original recipe that I saw the video, the link in the description. It was chicken scampi, and I don't really know if I can call this chicken scampi, but I took the idea and I'm just running with it, with what I have, what I could find at the grocery store. So I'll show you what I got, what I'm doing right now. I have my chicken diced up, and basically when I went to the market to get the chicken, they automatically diced it up for me anyway, but I prefer diced over fillets. I don't know why, I just do. So then I went to the grocery store at the salad bar, and I got this of Italian dressing. So I'm just gonna just use like half of it. I've got 1/4 cup of almond milk, and then I got 1/2 cup of yogurt. So I'm gonna marinate this together and let it sit for just a little while. Okay, so let me see if I can show you guys. I have made my coating mix, my breading mix. I couldn't find any chicken or shrimp scampi, so I was like, well, I'll just use my other McCormick spice that I have. But what I did was Great Value Walmart brand breadcrumbs, the Italian style. And let me tell you guys, I am a sucker for these two things, oregano and parsley. I love them. So of course I put them. And then it's Grill Mates McCormick, Grill Mates Montreal chicken. So I've got that all here, and I'm just going to mix it together a little with my fingers, and then I'm going to take my chicken and just do each little piece. And then I've got my pan lined with foil, and I drizzled with olive oil. Okay, so I have coated all the chicken. I've put them in a pan with my olive oil, and then I did put in little pieces of garlic. Now I've got 1/3 cup of diced bell peppers that I'm just going to sprinkle all on top. Kind of looks like Christmas. And then I'm just going to slide this into the oven after it's heated up. And I want to show you guys how I keep my peppers. I think I showed you in previous vlogs, but I really love doing it like this because the peppers stay forever. So I just cut them up and keep them in a frozen bag. And then, of course, I got my Cubanelles too. So, all right, let's get the stuff in the oven. Now I'm starting the white sauce, and it's basically a meatless gravy kind of thing. If you ever made gravy, you start out melting your butter. You add 2 tablespoons, this is one, you're gonna add 2 tablespoons of flour and 3/4 cup of milk. Now I just keep stirring and stirring, and once it's done, I'll add a little salt and pepper, and that's the white sauce. Okay, so now for the scampi sauce, because I can't really say I'm making scampi, I don't know. 2 tablespoons of butter melting in the pan, and I'm gonna do, see, I got my recipe up in the cabinet. About 1.5 or a little less tablespoons of Italian seasoning. So that's kind of really full, I think. I'll just use this one. Italian seasoning. I'm gonna go ahead and add the 1 cup of chicken broth just because this pot likes to burn if there's no juice in it. Okay. And then it calls for white wine also. I don't have white wine, so it's just gonna be kind of like a chicken spice sauce. 4 to 5 shakes of crushed red pepper. And that looks fun enough. And I'll show you guys, sorry. It's a little bit dark just because this stupid pot. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna let that simmer for a bit. All right. right, so I just plated Aziz's and then it totally fell apart. So we'll get him in here and see what he thinks. No, you have your bread. Try it with a fork without bread first. Oh my god, you and this bread.
Bismillah, bismillah, bismillah.
How is it? Hey, look at me. How is it? My battery's dying. Tell me how it is.
6:50.
6.5?
6.5, I see.
Okay, but you like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay. Okay, now it's my turn. Let's see what it tastes like. Not bad.
Yeah.
I like it. Mm-hmm. That 6.5 is really good because he's going back for more.
Yeah.
Do you want to change your vote or still 6.5?
7.
Oh. Eat a little more, maybe we'll get to 8.
Yeah.